full-blown war over jurisdiction has taken center stage in the sensational Sushant Rajput death mystery. 3 days after the Mumbai civic body has quarantined Patna SP Vinay Tiwari, Mirror Now has accessed a letter by the BMC that rejected the Bihar police's exemption request for the SP, who is the lead investigator in the case from Bihar. In the letter, the BMC has cited the pandemic and said that the SP can conduct the probe via digital platforms until the quarantine is over. In fact, slamming the Mumbai civic body, the Patna SP has retorted that the move of rejecting his quarantine has affected the probe. He's also said that he's been unable to proceed with the case since the 2nd of August. Mayuresh Ganapathy joins us for more on this. Mayuresh, just take us through the rationale that the BMC has cited in this letter to prevent or exempt the Patna SP from continuing with his investigation. And also, what bearing, if any, will the Supreme Court developments and their wrapping the Maharashtra government on this quarantine have, if at all, any?
Suddenly, Aarti, Supreme Court has basically criticized the Maharashtra government for putting the senior level IPS officer who had come for the investigation in Mumbai, the Patna police officer, into home quarantine. Yesterday, if you remember, Aarti, it was BMC chief Iqbal Singh Chahal who clearly said that his office has received a letter for the exemption and they have no problem granting this particular officer exemption. And he clearly said that by evening it will happen. But what has happened today, that BMC has declined his request for the exemption. In the letter, they have mentioned two important points. One, they have given reason of a pandemic situation in Maharashtra and especially in Mumbai. And second reason they have given that in this pandemic situation, Maharashtra government has set up few rules. They have come up with the guidelines and rules which the officer has to adhere. And that's why it is clear now for next few days, the officer has to remain in home quarantine.
Well, Mayuresh, stay with us. Neha Kulkarni also joins us for more. Now, Neha, you've been tracking the Bihar police and their investigation in this case since day one. You've also spoken to the Patna SP Vinay Tiwari about these developments. What's he saying to you?
Because the BMC has denied him his request of getting exempted from home quarantine, Tiwari has completely slammed this entire move by the BMC, calling it unfair, calling it unworthy, and definitely saying that it is unfortunate that something like this is happening to an IPS officer out here to conduct his legal duty. He has said that they are blocking him his legal rights of conducting the investigation. The fact that he has not been able to get out of his home quarantine since 2nd of August, the fact that they had come to his campus, the SRPF campus in Goregaon where he is stationed, put the home quarantine stamp on him, and from that night he has not stepped out to conduct the investigation. So he says it's definitely affected, and the fact that now the officers are contemplating their next move as to how it is that they should reply to this move by the BMC, because remember, Aarti, for the past so many days, while his team, the four member other special investigation team that had come from Patna police, no move as such was taken for them. They were not quarantined or they were not asked to be isolated once they flew in from Patna. But in here, he was specifically asked to remain at home. The quarantining was done. And definitely in their response, BMC has also said that what if you're an asymptomatic carrier of COVID-19 virus? The BMC does not want that he transfer this virus to his officers or the other officers of the government of Maharashtra, whoever he meets. So in those specific words, BMC has given out their statement saying how they do not want to exempt him from quarantine. And SP of Patna has completely slammed the BMC, saying it is unfair and he's being denied of his rights to conduct the investigation, something that is given to him by the union government when an officer flows to a different city when conducting an investigation.
Well, the BMC and the Maharashtra government certainly have plenty to answer, given the fact that it's just one officer from that team of from Bihar that's been quarantined. The rest of them were roaming around the city for almost a week. And it's not just the Patna SP who slammed the BMC. In fact, the Bihar DGP Gupteshwar Pandey has also slammed the BMC, calling the move unfortunate and saying that his officers were being blocked in their investigation.
रात में मध्य रात्रि को जाकर के कैदी की तरह हमको स्टैंप करके क्वारंटीन कर दिया। आप बाहर नहीं निकल सकते, आप किसी से मिल नहीं सकते, आप कोई जांच नहीं कर सकते, कोई इन्वेस्टिगेशन नहीं कर सकते, तब से वो क्वारंटीन है। जैसे इसकी सूचना मिली, हम लोगों ने यहां से चिट्ठी लिखा बीएमसी के चीफ को कि आपने जो ये क्वारंटीन किया है ये उचित नहीं है, आप ही के नियम में ये प्रावधान है कि एग्जेम्पशन दिया जा सकता है, आपको देना चाहिए क्योंकि ऑल इंडिया सर्विसेज का आदमी है और वो सरकारी ड्यूटी में गया है, आपने उसका कोई टेस्ट भी नहीं किया है और उसको क्वारंटीन कर दिया। आप कहते हैं मुंबई में जो जाएगा 14 दिन क्वारंटीन करने का उसको नियम है, तो आप बताइए 100 से अधिक जहाजें उतर रही हैं वहां और हजारों वहां पैसेंजर रोज उतर रहे हैं, आपने अभी तक कितने को क्वारंटीन किया बताओ।
This particular quarantine issue also came up in the Supreme Court, which is hearing the matter, and Riya Chakrabarty's plea to transfer the case entirely to Mumbai and not have the Bihar police investigate it. The Supreme Court has in fact slammed the Maharashtra government, saying that since all eyes are on this probe, this behavior is impermissible and unprofessional. Remember, the Supreme Court is hearing the plea by accused Riya Chakrabarty, and in that case, the court has asked the Maharashtra government, the Bihar government, the center and Sushant's family to file their replies within 3 days. Meenakshi Bhanja has more.
देखिए इन्वेस्टिगेशन तो सिर्फ पटना एफआईआर में ही हो सकता है क्योंकि मुंबई ने तो एफआईआर दर्ज ही नहीं किया है और सीआरपीसी बड़ा क्लियर है कि इन्वेस्टिगेशन एफआईआर दर्ज होने के बाद ही स्टार्ट होता है। इसलिए रिया का यह कहना है कि पटना में गलत हुआ है, लेकिन रिया ने पिटिशन में खुद कहा था कि मामला सीबीआई में जाना चाहिए, तो किसी के माध्यम से जाए सीबीआई जब पिटिशनर खुद मांग रहा है तो फिर सीबीआई जब लेने को तैयार है तो मेरे को तो समझ में नहीं आया कि क्यों फिर भी रखा है मैटर को। लेकिन खैर वो हो सकता है इसलिए रखा है कि पटना में फायर रजिस्टर हो सकता था कि नहीं हो सकता था वो देखने के लिए, तो वो तो मेरे हिसाब से एकेडमिक है आज के दिन में, और मेरे हिसाब से पटना में बिल्कुल एफआईआर रजिस्टर हो सकता था क्योंकि कानून बड़ा स्पष्ट है इस मामले में।
Supreme Court hearing in the Sushant Singh Rajput case today witnessed a massive twist, with the central government informing the top court as to how it is now agreeing to the Bihar government's request or recommendation for a CBI probe. With that, the central government clearly taking a position on this issue for the first time. That apart, the Supreme Court also rapped the Maharashtra government for its purported misconduct with a Bihar cop who is in the state of Maharashtra investigating the case. The Supreme Court was of the opinion that more professional conduct should be meted out to the Bihar cops. Sushant Singh Rajput family, his counsel Vikas Singh, also argued in the Supreme Court as to how the entire plan, according to him, is to dismantle Bihar police's probe, and he also alleged as to how there is a concerted effort to tamper with evidence, something Maharashtra strongly rebutted, saying that this is all malafide and mischievous in nature. The Supreme Court wanting to understand more about what the Mumbai police has investigated thus far in the case, and therefore the Supreme Court granting time of 3 more days to all parties to submit their replies, including the government of Maharashtra, Mumbai police, to submit a state of their investigations to the Supreme Court. Now the issue of transfer still remains inconclusive, with the top court slated to hear this matter next in the forthcoming week.